Zamurai Engineer this. In this video, let us take a look at question 27. Which of the following is false? A. Under IFRS, current liabilities must always be presented before non-current liabilities. B. Under IFRS, an item is a current liability if it will be paid within the next 12 months. C. Under IFRS, current liabilities are shown in order of liquidity. D. Under IFRS, a liability is only recognized if it is a present obligation. Again, this is Dr. EYPEI, preaching engineering for nation building.